fix the paper sheet on drawing board using pins or gum. Place the bar magnet in center and mark its outline. Draw a line passing from the axis of a bar magnet. Place the magnetic compass at the center and align the line drawn and the north and south pole of the magnetic needle by rotating drawing board. Now our board is in geographical north-south side. Place the bar magnet at the center and magnetic needle at the north pole and mark a point at the arrowhead, and again place the magnetic needle at the mark point by placing the magnetic needle at different point. You can draw several points and then connect all the points. You will get the magnetic field line. Due to earth magnetism, for experimental demonstration of magnetic field line, please see description below, and for more videos.